you can look at it two ways, right? You can look at it as they keep throwing your way, so you get a lot of opportunities, or you look at it the other way and say they scared of you. They don't test you as often. So, I mean, it's to each his own, whatever they prefer. But I prefer to get thrown at. I'm not going to lie. It's more fun, like.
Yeah.
You feel me? Like,
more fun.
Yeah.
You like to be challenged.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. How are your ball skills? I mean, not just your hands, but being able to anticipate.
I mean, that's what I feel like I've been striving at. My ball skills, just knowing where the play is going to go. So just trying to anticipate where that ball is going to go and make a play on it.